Our third topic in first section, food storage. Food can be divided into four main groups: dry foods, semi-perishable foods, perishable foods, and frozen foods. Examples are dry fruits, flour, sugar, pasta, rice, dal, etc. Semi-perishable foods: potato, apple, orange, bread. Perishable foods: foods that go off easily and should be kept in the fridge. Examples: cooked food, meat, etc. Frozen food: food to be kept for long time in the freezer. Example: ice creams, all the frozen items, raw meat, etc. Dry foods: store dry foods in a dry cupboard. Any dampness would damage the food. It would make the sugar stick together. Always use the tinned food, pasta or rice that you already have in the cupboard first, not the new packet you have just brought. This should stop out of the date food gathering at the back of the cupboard. Semi-perishable food: those foods do not need to go in the fridge. They include bread, which we often store in bread bin. We can store rotted vegetable and most fruit in a cool cupboard or a rack. Perishable food: food that go off easily. Those foods should be kept in the fridge. Examples: egg, cheese, cooked ham or beef, milk, yogurt, raw meat, chicken and fish. Remember that raw food should go on the bottom. Cooked food should go on the upper. When you are keeping any cooked food, that you have to keep above the raw food. Don't keep any cooked food below the raw food, because the raw food, when we are keeping in the fridge, the water droplet will fall in the cooked food. It will contaminate the cooked food. Frozen food: those should be kept in freezer at minus 18 degrees Celsius. All frozen foods need to be defrosted safely. Never refreezing frozen foods. This topic is over.